Hi, I'm Gary Beutler for the Water Stores Group, and I own the water store in Midland, Ontario. A lot of people have water softeners, a lot of people are thinking about getting water softeners, but it seems very few people know how they actually work. One of the most common questions I get asked is, how does a water softener actually soften my water? So that's what we're talking about here today. So as you can see, there's two parts to a water softener. The short, fatter tank kind of looks like a garbage can. Where the salt is stored is called the brine tank. This taller tank with the control valve at the top is called the media tank. Inside the media tank, there's a whole bunch of little beads. Look like honeycomb cereal, but they're a whole lot smaller. All the water in your house passes through the media tank and passes over those beads. As it's passing over those beads, the hardness, which is calcium magnesium, sticks to those beads. There's a meter inside the valve that measures how much water you're using. And when you're getting close to exceeding the capacity or the ability for those beads to soften any more water, those beads need to be regenerated and this tank needs to be cleaned out. And that's called the regeneration process. The regeneration process typically takes place at a time when there's very little water usage in the house, usually 2 o'clock in the morning or sometime like that. And once the valve has triggered the regeneration, the first stage of the regeneration cycle is to backwash. So it backwashes all the media inside here and gets rid of any sediment, any dirt, anything like that, and washes it to the drain. The second stage is the brine cycle. And the brine cycle, inside this tank, there's water touching the salt. The water touching the salt makes a brine solution. That brine solution is sucked from this tank via this tube, and it goes through the media, and then it washes over all of those beads. As it's washing over those beads, it releases the calcium and magnesium, which is the hardness of the water, and it flushes it to the drain. The next stage is the rinse cycle, and the rinse cycle, water washes over those beads, and it washes any leftover hardness from the water, but also gets rid of all that brine, washes it all to the drain. And then the last cycle is the fill cycle, where the valve determines a predetermined amount of water that it puts in with the salt to make the brine so it's ready for the next regeneration. And that's the whole process. That's how a water softener works. If you like what you saw today, please check out our website at waterstoresgroup.com. And again, I'm Gary Beutler from the Water Store in Midland, Ontario. Thanks for watching.